Hi there and welcome to my channel. My name is Loise. For those of you who don't know me, warm welcome to you. And for my returning subscribers, how you doing, guys? Thanks for joining your girl Loise. So guys, I've got a great haul for you today. It's some last minute bits and pieces homeware from two stores. It's from Asda George Homeware and also from Matalan. So what I'm going to do, guys, without further ado, I'm going to do it in two sections. I'm going to do the, which one should I do first? I'll do George at Home, yeah, the Asda one first, and then I'll do the Matalan afterwards. And guys, I've got my receipts here, so if I need to look down at any prices, I'll let you know, because I want to give you the price of everything in case there's something you like and you may want to pick it up. So before I get into it, guys, don't forget to click and subscribe. If you haven't, I don't know why you haven't, but guys, click and subscribe, put on your notifications button, and let's get into the haul. Right, so guys, this is a fun novelty item. This is a teapot, believe it or not. And guys, this is so gorgeous. Now, it's actually got like the, what do you call it, that candy cane, like a candy cane on the end of it. And it's a teapot, you can use it, but I just want it for my tea station, because I'm actually putting the tea station together, a little Christmas tea station. So I thought this would be great. And this one came in at £8, guys. And that's the other side of it. Your novelty teapot. Now, I'm a big tea drinker, guys, so this is right up my street. The other thing I picked up was this gingerbread plate. Now, this is absolutely gorgeous, guys. Look at the detail on there. Such detail for the gingerbread plate. Now, this one, online, they've got two for £10. But if you go in store, you can actually buy them, you know, like one at a time for a fiver. So it depends if you want two or not, or if you just want to get one. But the choice is yours. Online, it's two for 10. And in store, you can actually buy them singly as one for a fiver. So guys, look at the little detail on there. You've got your little door. You've got the windows. They've got a little button pattern on there. It's so beautiful. And this is so attractive for your table as well, guys. But again, this is for my little chocolate station, my hot drink station that I've set up. So yeah, that's what that one's for. Also to go with those, guys, you've got the little gingerbread cups as well. Isn't that gorgeous, guys? If I bring one closer so you can see it. And it's a clear glass cup. They're quite sturdy, quite weighty. And these come in at £2.50 each. And they actually match the plate. Actually, let me just put the plate together with it so you can see them together. Isn't that cute together, guys? Look. That is so cute together. So the cups are at £2.50. Now, the other thing that I picked up in store was this beautiful serving bowl. Now, guys, this year, I have really got a thing about tartan. I've always liked tartan, but the tartan that I've seen this year, even the way they've done it on the plates and the dishes and the serviettes, they just look lovely. And this one they had, it's a wide bowl. So you can use this bowl for anything you want. You can use it as serving snacks, or you can use it as a salad bowl. Or when I was actually at the checkout, one lady said to me, "Oh, that's a nice soup bowl you've got there." And I thought, wow. So yeah, you can use it for whatever you want, guys. But this came in at £6. It's a nice porcelain. It's a good weight as well, guys. It's not your sort of quite thin porcelain that will just break. This is weighty. This will take a beating. But yeah, this came in at £6. And also to match that, they've got the side plates. And I picked up a couple of the side plates that also match that, the tartan style. And these came in at £4.50 each. Let me put that one down and I'll just show you it. So that's your tartan plate. And again, that could be used, you know, to serve any of your side bits if you want to put sweets in there or nuts or snacks or whatever you want to do. It's a good accompaniment to the other bowl if you want to have it either side at your table and just serve things in it. So that's your tartan plates. Guys, sorry about the noise. I'm really trying my best to put them down gently. Well, that went well, didn't it? So, also, while I was there, I got myself some crackers. And here you've got 8 premium crackers, and they're coming in at £5. And in there, guys, it says 8 Christmas crackers. And I read it on the back where it says, each containing a gift, hat, snap, and motto. Cracker contents may vary. So, yeah, you can actually see what they've got in there. If I turn around and show you the little picture, can you see it? You can see what they've actually got in the back there. So it's just like standard gifts, guys. But I thought it was really cute. And again, it's got a little tartan, got Santa on the front as well. So, yeah, as I said, I'm feeling tartan this year. But 8 crackers, and that's a fiver at Asda. The other thing which I saw, guys, which I was so excited about, is when I saw these Christmas boxes. Now, these are a lovely size, guys. If you want to use these as your Christmas Eve box to put a little present in for the night before, then these are lovely. And this is only £2, guys, £2. And it's a good size. So if I take the lid off, it's quite a good size, guys. It's quite a good size and quite good depth. That's how it looks from the side. And that's how it looks inside. And it's quite a good depth on there. And that's your Christmas Eve box, coming in at £2. I've got another Christmas Eve box as well. Now, this one is absolutely lovely as well. And this one says, Christmas Eve box, do not open until December 24th. And again, guys, it's coming in at £2. As you can see, it's got the white stripe of the candy cane style, which, again, I'm loving the candy cane style. And it looks like that from the side. And as I said, they're great boxes, guys. And even if you want to put things in it, like your baubles at the end of this, at the end of Christmas, those are great little boxes to recycle and use them over again as well. Also, what I picked up in there as well. Guys, do you guys remember TV Times? This is just a thing I do every year, where I pick up the TV Times. This year, I didn't even look at the price. Just thought, oh yeah, TV Times, I'll have a bit of that. £4.25. Can you believe it? I remember when this was 95p, guys. But you know what? It's tradition. And I like to flick through it. I like to mark all the colours, highlight my films that I want to watch. So yeah, I just picked up a TV Times in there as well while I was there. Now, moving swiftly across to Asda and what I got in there. Not Asda. What I got in Matalan, guys. What I got in Matalan. Right, now this, guys, you may have seen this in my recent Come Decorate My Tree With Me, because I've actually put these under my tree and around it. But I thought I'd bring it to you and show you, because I haven't showed it to you already. So, in Matalan, I saw this sleigh, and I loved it. This was absolutely gorgeous. Now, guys, you can use this as decoration, or if you even want to, you can use it as a serving platter on your table. And you say, pass the turkey. Not really. No, but it's a good little serving platter. I mean, you can put your cheeses on it. You can put your mince pies on it. You can do whatever you want. And again, this would be great in your little tea station, hot chocolate station. You could put your cups on it, whatever you want to do. But on the front, it says, eat, drink, and be merry. And that's how it looks, guys. And this can actually come off, this wood bit. That can come off, but I've just left the plastic on so it keeps it sturdy. And that's how it looks underneath, just so you're aware of how it looks underneath. So it's quite sturdy, guys. And that's how it looks from the front. But this is Santa's sleigh. And this is coming in at £12 in Matalan. The other thing in Matalan, which I took a fancy to, was this. It's again another sleigh, but it's actually a bottle holder. So I haven't taken the clips off, guys. You can still see the clips on there, but it actually can hold your bottle. So if you had like a bottle of Cava or Prosecco or champagne even, it will hold it. Admittedly, guys, when I tried to put quite a chunky bottle in there, it wouldn't go in. But if you've got an ordinary size bottle of wine or something fizzy, it will hold it very well. But it's still a beautiful piece of decor, which you can use for your table or any area you want to decorate. but it's also functional as well, guys. You can put your bottle in there. So that's a sleigh bottle holder. And this one, I think, was around £6. But I'll put the price down below just in case. But I think it's £6 for that one. Also, what I picked up was this plate. Now, I am loving this theme of it's the most wonderful time of the year. I've got a couple of cushions that's got this same sort of logo motto on there. And I just think this is exactly how I feel. This is the most wonderful time of the year. No matter what's going on, guys, we try to bring some cheer. And this wording cheers me up when I see this, because that's how I think of it. So yeah, this was coming at £3. And again, it's your serving platter, or you can use it as, what do they call it? Like a charge, they call it a charger plate, but I don't really see this as a charger plate. You could if you want to, but I see it as a serving platter, to be honest. But yeah, that came in at £3. And it's plastic, guys. It's not glass, it's not porcelain, it's actually plastic. So that's that one. And the last thing I picked up in there was a Santa mug. And guys, this mug is so cute. And it's a good little, sort of, it's quite a good size. It holds a lot, guys. And again, this was my tea station that I'm going to use it for. Like the girls, they like their hot chocolate with their whipped cream on top. That's not really my thing. But give me a cup of tea in Santa's cup, I'll be more than happy. So yeah, so this one came in at £3.50 for that mug. A little bit pricey, guys, but it is cute and it's nice and it's quite sturdy and made really well. So that's what I picked up in there as well. So guys, that was my shopping for my homeware, for my last bits and pieces that I've seen. I hope you liked what I've brought you today, and maybe you've got some ideas or some inspiration of things that you might want to pick up, you know, getting ready for the day, or for the season, should I say. So guys, don't forget, if you liked anything, to drop a comment down below. If there's anything you want to share, I'm more than happy, guys, to have a chat, as you know. And also, guys, don't forget to share the video with your friends and your family on your social media pages, so that we can grow our family. We can grow the community of Life with Loise crew. So guys, until the next time, I'll see you on the next video, and take care of yourselves and each other, and I'll see you soon. Take care, guys. Bye.